India is currently witnessing 2 million heart attacks a year, and the majority of these victims are youngsters. One person dies every 33 seconds owing to heart attack in India. So what are the factors responsible for these heart attacks? Increased blood pressure, increased blood sugar, increased blood cholesterol, smoking, increased consumption of alcohol, lack of physical exercise, increased consumption of carbohydrate rich foods, and those persons having a family person affected already with cardiovascular disease. So what should we do in order to prevent these heart attacks? So one should be aware of these heart attack risk factors, so that we can decrease the smoking, decrease the consumption of alcohol, good control of diabetes, good control of hypertension, and increase physical activity. So if you have already a member having cardiovascular disease, you should consult your doctor so that he can prescribe an aspirin and a statin so that heart attack will be reduced.